So this is what happened to fucking Dragon Tales after the show ended. Look at that. See? Got Ward, got fucking Cassie, got Zach and Weezy. But for some reason, they're not conjoined. So something must have happened. I don't know. This is pretty fucked up. Now, where the hell's Emmy and Max?